All right, hello everybody. We're gonna do a 30-minute BOSU workout. If you have a BOSU, awesome. If you don't, we can modify and do it on the ground. You'll also need a mat and then some weights, 8s, 10s, 12s, more on the heavy side for weights, or if you don't want to use weights at all, you don't have to. And if you're ready, we're gonna get started. We're gonna start with that right foot. We're just gonna come up and down in that BOSU. The more you step to the center, which is called the bullseye, the easier it's gonna be to balance. You step off a little bit, you're gonna have to use a little more balance work. Either way works. And like I said, if you wanna just work out on the floor instead, I'll make sure all these moves can be modified to work out on the floor as well. Keep going, we're gonna do 4 more, 3 more, 2 more, and we're gonna turn it and tap up, still on that same lead leg, just driving that other foot, tapping it up on the BOSU. Keep pulling, and now I want you to take that outside leg and just bring it up and out to the side, and those arms are gonna come straight out. We'll warm up here for about 5-7 minutes and get to work. This will be a BOSU interval class, so you'll see a little bit of weight training, of core, of balance, and definitely some cardio. Now I want you to just pull and give me a hamstring curl. Bring that heel up in the back. Nice strong pull. Pull those arms. If you have a workout watch, has an Apple Watch or something, make sure you have that started. For this class, I usually put on a high intensity workout, or if you have an interval set up, and I want you to take it back to a basic, same side. You're on that right foot, 2 more, and then I want you to switch it to the other side. So you're mirroring me. So I'm right now on my right foot, you should be on your left foot. But any foot works. Once again, if you're doing it on the ground, that works just as well. And you might hear a few outdoor noises while we're working out. Maybe a lawnmower or a chainsaw or dogs barking, but just go with it. We're working out. On 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna turn it, same thing. Legs gonna come out to the side. Arms come out to the side. Keep pushing. Straight up, bring that leg out. And we're gonna move into that hamstring curl. Pull that leg. You wanna bring that heel all the way up and pull strong with those arms. As I said before, you can still do this on the floor, pulling that heel up. We're gonna do a few extra of these. We're gonna go 4 more, 3 more, 2 more. Same foot, you're gonna face the front. You're gonna come up 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now you're gonna bring it up on top. Find that balance, you're gonna take that right arm, you're gonna bring it straight up in the air, and all the way down. Other side, straight up in the air. It's a little balance drill. Bring it halfway up, take it out to the side, bring it back and down. Other side, out, bring it back and down. This time all the way up, follow it with your eyes. And all the way down, you're gonna feel that balance come into play. It's other side, follow it. All the way down. Halfway up, follow it out to the side, bring it back, bring it up, out to the side, bring it back. And then I want you to just lift those heels. We call these compressions. If you're on the floor, same thing. Lift those heels, pump your arms. Beautiful. Keep pushing, keep pushing. And I want you to take that right leg and I just want you to straddle down and up. If you have those handles side to side on the BOSU, you want to make sure you step nice and wide. Bend your knees a little bit so you get in that squat position, bringing it down, and up. Beautiful, keep pushing. We're gonna go four more, three more, two more, and bring it up, other side. Down and up, nice and wide. Bend those knees, keep pushing. Pump the arms, should be getting nice and warm. Four more, three more, two more, and one. Now, I want you to walk it back. Hands are gonna be on the BOSU, feet are straight out behind you. If you're on the floor, you wanna make sure you're on a mat. You're nice and tall right here. We're in a high plank position. Try and get those shoulders over your wrists. And then I want you to take one forearm, bring it down, bring the other forearm down, then bring it back up and up. Down, down, up, up. Down, down, up, up. Down, down, up, up. Down, down, up, up, down. Almost there. Two more. Down to those forearms, up to the hands, down, and hold it up. Nice flat back, high plank. We're gonna do what's called a spider crawl. Once again, you can do this on the floor. You're gonna take those feet and you're gonna bring them side to side, all the way up by the BOSU. All the way up. Nice and long. Bring it back to that plank. We're gonna go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold that plank, drop those hips. You're gonna hold it 4, 3, 2, and walk it all the way up. Beautiful work. We're gonna grab those heavy dumbbells. Like I said, 8s, 10s, 12s, whatever heavy to you. We're gonna bring it back up on top of that BOSU. If you don't have weights, that's fine. If you're on the floor, that's fine. Weights are right beside your hip. You're gonna bring it down for two and up for two. Down for two and up for two. Down for two and up. Down and up. Woo! Beautiful, two more. One more, and hold it here. We're gonna do singles. Go 8, up, 7, up, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You're gonna go down for two, and up for two. Down for two, and up for two. Down for two, and up, two more, down, and up, single it out to finish. There's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Nice work. Step off, set those dumbbells down, and I want you to take it right onto your BOSU. If you're on the floor, that's fine. Sit right on top, lean back, pull those knees up, nice and strong, hold it nice and tight. You can stay right here, which is a modified version. You can always drop your feet down, or you can bring your hands out and hold that balance. We're gonna go 30 seconds right here. Nice and strong. Beautiful. We're getting there. Core is tight. Keep breathing. You've got 15 seconds. Modify if you need. You've got 10. You've got 5. And nice work. All the way up. Now, like I said in the beginning, both sides up mean you can work on the BOSU on both sides. You're gonna take that BOSU and flip it over, blue side down. You can always have the blue side up. I want you to grab those dumbbells, and I want you to step on top. What you wanna do is step with one foot, bring it up with the other, and then slide those feet out right by the handles. Slightly bend those knees, pelvis tucked under, abs are nice and tight. We're gonna do some hammer curls. You're gonna bring it up for two, and down for two. Up for two, and down. You can always do this on the floor. Get some nice strong biceps in. Two more. Whew. One more. Nice, now let's do those singles. There we go, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Back again to those doubles, bring it up for two, and down for two. When you're on top of the BOSU, one thing that's absolutely fantastic about this workout is you're using all those stabilizer muscles, which are a lot of muscles that you don't normally use in a workout. So you're not only getting those large muscles and all those muscles you've heard about, but you're getting all those small muscles. Keep pushing up and down. You've got two more. Bring it up and down. Bring it up. We've got those singles right here for eight. There's seven. There's six. There's five. Don't swing it. Strong. Four. Three. Two. And one. Perfect. And stepping off, take one foot, bring it off, and then the other. Set those dumbbells down. And now I want you to put your thumbs in the handles of the BOSU and walk it back into that high plank. Drop your hips. And we're gonna do mountain climbers. If you're on the floor, you just put your hands on the floor. You're gonna pull those knees in one at a time. Keep pushing. Drive those knees, bring them in nice and strong. Keep pushing. Drive those knees, pull. Pull, you're there in four, in three, in two, in one. Walk it in, slowly roll yourself all the way up. We're gonna flip that BOSU over, right here. And one more time, have a seat. This time sliding down so you're leaning onto the BOSU, or you can be on the floor. If you're on the floor, you're in a crunch position. Elbows are out to the side, and we're gonna crunch up for eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now we're gonna reach for those ankles, alternating. Reach and squeeze. Straighten that leg. Keep pushing. We're there in four, in three, in two, and this time back to that crunch. Elbows are out to the side and push. Breathe through it. We've got eight more. One more. All the way down. And slowly bring yourself up. We're gonna bring it all the way up on top. We've got another cardio drill. So this time, you're gonna bring it on one side of your BOSU, or you can do this on the ground. You're gonna hop and then push off, and push off. The further away you go, the more work it's gonna be, and push off. Nice big steps. Push off. Keep going. During the 30-minute workouts, we don't tend to take any breaks. However, you can anytime you need to. Grab some water. Keep pushing. You've got 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now I just want you to push up and bring it over and back. Good. Keep pushing. One more time, bring it back, and same thing, we're gonna push up and off. Nice big steps. Really wanna get that heart rate up here, bring that high intensity in. If you're on the floor, you're right here. Works just the same without the elevation or the balance. Here we go. Push 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and we're going over and back. Push up, bring it over and back. Can go breathless or a little bit breathless by the end of this drill, you're doing it right. We'll go 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. All right, once again, we're gonna sit on the BOSU, one heavy dumbbell. Sit up nice and tall so you're right in the middle, or you can do this on the floor. Bring that dumbbell right out in front. Gonna bring it back, rotate, and up. Rotate, and up. Core is tight. Keep pushing. Make sure you come back far enough. Really feel that core engage, nice and strong. Abs are tight and you are breathing. Push hard through this one. You can't spot reduce, so you can't say, well, I'm gonna sit down and do a whole bunch of crunches and I'm gonna get nice flat abs. But you can strengthen all those muscles around. And then doing that cardio, obviously losing a little bit of weight is gonna help show those muscles a little more. Keep pushing. There's 4. There's 3. There's 2. And there's 1. Nice work. Now we're going to do the next exercise either on your mat, on the floor, or on the BOSU. We're going to take it on top so that you're on your hands and knees on the BOSU. Toes do not touch. And I don't care what side you start with, but I want you to bring one leg straight out. And then as soon as you feel like you've got your balance, you're gonna take that opposite arm and bring it straight out. Core is tight. Bring that arm back down. Bring that knee back down. We're gonna head to the other side. Bring that leg straight out. As soon as you find your balance, take that opposite arm. You wanna find one focal point, look right at it. Breathe through this. Focus, focus, focus. And bring that arm.
arm down. Bring that opposite knee down. Slowly push yourself all the way up. Oh, we'll sway. It's a good thing, right? All right, here we go. We're on the left side, or the right side of that BOSU for you. We're gonna take that foot and bring it on, over, on, and off. On, over, on. If you're on the floor, you're just gonna step, wide, step, together, step, wide, step, together. Or on, over, on, and off. Now, this is a 30-second drill. We're gonna speed it up right here. You're gonna go 30 seconds, as quick as you can. Pump those arms. Keep pushing. We've got 10 seconds. Very nice. Bring it around to the other side. Take that foot. Take it on, over, on, and off. On, over, and off. Pump those arms. Almost. Ready? Here we go. 30 seconds. Nice and quick. Bend those knees. Make sure you pump your arms. Try to get that heart rate way up again. We are close. You are there. Very nice. Woo! That'll get you, huh? All right, now. We're gonna grab those heavy dumbbells, bring it up on top, finding that balance. Now I'm gonna turn it to the side, just so you can see the form. You're gonna bring your feet just outside the bullseye. I call these good mornings. We're gonna tip from your hip, bring it down right past your knee, and bring it back up. Feeling those hamstring engage. Abs are tight. You want to tip from your hip. Keep going. You can easily do these on the floor. Nice flat back. Tip from your hip. One more. Beautiful. Now we're gonna stay right here, working a little bit of shoulders. I want you to pull it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very nice. We're gonna bring it one more second set. You're gonna tip down. And bring it up, abs are tight. Nice flat back. Woo! Keep pushing, we're close. Woo! Feel those hamstrings. Two more. And one more. Perfect, turn it forward. Same thing, working those shoulders. You're gonna pull it 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and and one. Very nice. We're going to step off. And I want you to take that BOSU, bring it at the end of your mat. If you don't have a BOSU, this works perfect on the floor. You're going to bring it all the way down. Heels are going to be on your BOSU. And we're going to take those dumbbells. You're going to rest them right in your lap. So we're going to bring it all the way down. The further away your rear end is from your BOSU, the more work it'll be. On your heels, not flat footed, but on your heels, you're going to lift up for two and down for two. There's two. There's three. Squeeze those glutes. There's four. There's five. Six. Seven. There's eight. This time bring it up and hold it. Right there, nice and tight. On four, three, two, drop it down, lift again. There's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Bring it up and hold. There's eight, seven, six, five, tighter, four, three, two, drop it down, last set, we go eight, seven, starting to feel that, six, five, four, three, two, this time we up and hold, there's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, little pulses. There's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, drop it down. Push one way out of the way. You're gonna put those feet straddling that BOSU. We're gonna go one full minute, that dumbbell above the top of your head. Bring it up, touch that BOSU. Now this time I want you to bring it up. You're going to twist and touch. Other side. Go again. Twist and touch. Make sure that dumbbell touches above the top of your head. Twist and touch. Two more. And back to center. We go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Very nice. Push those weights aside. Bring it all the way up. This time, we're going to grab that BOSU. If you don't have a BOSU, I'd like you to grab weights instead. But you're going to put your thumbs in the handles or right beside it. Bring that BOSU right out in front. You're going to go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Bring it down. Hands are on the floor. Walk those feet back. And give me eight jacks. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Walk it in. Bring it up. You've got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. We bring it down again. Hopper, walk those feet back. Jack, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Bring it in.
when we're set, you've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ready, last set, bring it back. You've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it in, BOSU stays as it is. You're gonna bring it right up on top, finding that balance, one foot, then the other, slide those feet out to the handles, bend your knees, and I just want you to rock it, side to side, find that balance, pump those arms, you've got 8, 7, bend the knees, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, right there. And I want you to squat, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and this time you hold it down, hold it nice and strong. Whew, we're there. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Step it off, flip that BOSU over, and unfortunately, it's time to be done. We hit 31 minutes. I want you to put one foot on the BOSU, push that opposite heel back, stretching that calf, and then hand on the BOSU. You're gonna slide that foot all the way back, drop that back knee. Pull that foot in, bring it to the other side, one foot on, push that heel back. Hope you enjoyed BOSU. It's a great workout. I call it one of the best all over cardio weight core workouts we have. Slide that foot all the way back, drop that knee, stretch that quadricep. Lots more to come for BOSU. There's all kinds of drills. Slide it all the way up, bring it over on one side, stretch through that inner thigh. And other side, stretch through that inner thigh. Bend those knees right here, slowly roll it all the way up. And once you get to the top, bring those arms all the way up, nice big stretch, both sides. And drop it down. And thanks for joining us. See you next time.